Hello everyone, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Let's continue with the construction of a new positive organ. We must now divide the various pellets, but first I wanted to explain what they are for and where will we be positioned. The pallets are valves mechanically connected to the keys via action rods. There are as many valves as there are keys. As you can see in the sectional drawing, once the key has been pressed, the corresponding valve opens, letting the air that is under pressure in the pellet box pass through the channel that will bring the air to the pipe to make it sound. But now, let's go back to the construction. Once the pellets have been divided, they will be positioned on the winchest. But first, I still have to do some work. First of all, after the glue bath, I free the holes where the action rods will pass. I mark the spring holder and glue it in place. Then I decided to put a counter ladder to be sure there are no air leaks. I use high hot glue for its reversibility. I glue one piece at a time because the glue cools down quickly and loses its adhesive property. And now I trim the excesses. Now, a good job of patience. Armed with a scalpel, I open all the channels.
E ma come lo faccio a aprire? Scusa? Cioè, nel senso, cos'è che ti arrivo?
Finally, where I see the leather moving, I'll go over with a little glue. Now I prepare the pins that will hold the pallets in place. They are brass nails, therefore easy to cut. And now I insert them in the winchest. The guide hole is already under the leather, so the job is simplified. It was when I tried to position the pallets that I realized that I had made a sensational mistake in the sides of the pallets. A stupid mistake. Sorry guys, but I'll have to redo them all. See you next time. Bye.